This land has been in our family for over 40 years. My sisters May, June, and I have made good lives for ourselves in the hunting business. It was May who got us to paint the house pink a while back. It makes a statement of its own, I guess. You're pretty lucky in a world that's gone crazy. Who we got here?
I'm Lily, and this is Rosaline. We need a place to stay.
You see, my mother died when I was little, and my daddy just got killed in the tractor accident on our farm. We're on our way to Virginia, so I don't have money for a train ticket or a motel, and not that anyone would take in a Negro woman, even though it's a violation of the Civil Rights Act.
You know she's in some kind of trouble. Well, who's gonna take them in if we don't? So what if that trouble follows them?
I feel like I'm where I'm supposed to be.
I really do. I just need some time to figure out why. So don't say anything.
Your secret.
Lily!
You do what you want with it.
All right, this one's dedicated to all my honeys.
Baby, I need your loving.
They're so cultured. I never met women like them before.
It's like it's got its own spot in the world, but the outside don't come in.
Keep it down. I'm practicing.
Oh, Lily!
This is Lily. She's staying with Ms. August.
You staying in her house?
Yes, ma'am.
You tell me where you are right now. You hear me?
Hey, boy! Come on, get your hands off me!
What I don't understand is, what are you doing staying with the boat ride?
You're wasting time. You know who took him.
I brought the outside in here.
Lily, that wasn't your fault.
Yes, it was. I'm unlovable.
You listen to me now. There's love all around you.
Say it's all right.
It's all right.
Say it's all right.
It's all right.
I love you, Miss Rosaline.
June Boatwright, will you marry me?
Don't ever be afraid. We are enough.